What's up, my homies? I just caught a toad, and the difference between toads is and frogs is toads live on land and frogs live in water. And also, toads have the big bumps on their back. So its name is Corona. Or if you want to name it something else, then let's see if you can, and I'll give you a good look at it.